everyone now apparently as a drug dealer. Yeah, you heard me. Everyone on WhatsApp, everyone on your WhatsApp, everyone on my WhatsApp, all of a sudden, you're drug dealers. Right? You're selling this thing called Ivorator. What's it called? Ivarians. Whatever it's called, but you'll know. All of a sudden now, contact me. I know people at stock. Since when you became doctors? When did you go to? When did you study medicine? Tell us. What do you know? You googling stuff, now you know everything. Yeah? Come on, guys. Come on. But anyway, that's enough from that. I'm just saying, even became drug dealers. But also too, another thing that I've also realized, you know, I realized that whatever it's called, invariant in invision, whatever it's called, inviction, eviction, I don't care what it, I do care what it's called, because apparently it's helping people. But anyway, whatever it's called, inviction, invariant, intolerant, irritating, evacuation, whatever it's called, stop acting like you're dealers here. I'm selling, I've got 100 in stock, buy now, before it runs out. We don't want to buy, we're steaming here at home, we're drinking, we're taking castor oil, we do what we're doing. You come in here, invariants, I'm selling invariants, I don't want to hear invariants. How? I've been drinking castor oil all my life, steaming, burning pepu, inviction, you come in here or two. Hey, I'm selling inviction, hey. Oh yeah, we're doing fiction. Imagine. My WhatsApp status is everyone's a dealer. I know someone that's selling. I know who. Come on. Stop it, man. How? Come act like come act like you know everything here. Now you're a doctor now. Yeah? Where you studied? Where you studied? Yeah? They were a red container next to King Edward. You studied it, yeah, but it's a red container. You started at Cartier, and now you know about invariants. Come on, stop it. Stop your life. We see you. How? Come sell us castor. Come sell us tablets. How? Who knows even if it's the right thing to? How? Because apparently, they saying that there two people died. You know what I mean? But, like, guys, how many people it helped? It helped a lot of people. But all I'm just saying, stop acting like dealers. You all are not dealers. I said, evac, tin fish. What? Come on, guys. Come on. You're not helping me here. Iva, mac, tin fish. Whatever it is. Tin fish, whatever. You're not a dealer. You're not a dealer. Come and make money here. How? Hey, these people. Ah yeah, you'll need help, you. I can see you. How? I just act like I was there. Just scroll. Hey, look at you. Look, you're a doctor now. You were first selling here, now you're selling fiction. Ah shucks. Woo. No man, come on. But think about it, right? The people that are actually posting it. Go and check those people. Go and check them out. No, not a doctor. Working as a cashier at Mr. Price. Now you're a doctor now. You're studying part time. You're studying part time. Since when? No. Come on. Stick to tailoring day. It's like that guy that said that they were, oh, my boyfriend, he won't do that. Yeah, and you do that, and you're going to do that. Why? Tell us. These people. Hey, just stop your nonsense. That's all I'm saying. Just stick to what you do. If you work in retail, stay in retail. You're going to be selling us things here. But anyway, I'm cool off now. I'm alright now. No more fighting. Okay. Oh. Whew. My head is so sore. Anyway.